This video is sponsored by Dreame. Robot vacuums are supposed to be smart, right? Then why do most of them get stuck on things like rugs, like they just discovered quicksand? This is the Dreame X50 Ultra, and it might just be the most advanced robot vacuum ever made. And that's a bold claim, I know, but let me show you why. Starting with navigation. By the way, link down in the description with a discount code if you're interested in picking this one up for yourself. The X50 Ultra has a system called VersaLift, which is basically an adaptive LiDAR sensor that physically lowers to fit under tight spaces. Most robot vacuums see low clearance furniture as a no-go zone. They either bump, get stuck, or just avoid it entirely. The X50 Ultra, it ducks, smoothly sliding under tight spaces where other robot vacuums would just give up. And it doesn't just rely on LiDAR. It's got a 3D structured light and AI-powered cameras that can recognize over 200 types of objects. That means fewer crashes, fewer tangled cables, and overall smarter movement. The vacuum also features an LED light ring around the pop-up LiDAR sensor, providing visual feedback on its status. In real-world testing, this made a massive difference. Most models are simply going to fail to clean under low clearance areas entirely, while the X50 Ultra smoothly navigates under things like couches or coffee tables, or the area right underneath my cabinets and fridge that a lot of other robot vacuums can't seem to get into entirely, specifically because of that LiDAR bump. Now, if you've ever had to rescue a vacuum that's turned itself into a very expensive paperweight by getting tangled in cables, you're going to appreciate how much smarter this system really is. The self-lowering LiDAR bump and those AI-powered cameras do wonders for navigation while cleaning. All right, this is where things get a little crazy. Because aside from the retractable LiDAR module, the X50 Ultra has retractable legs. Dreame calls this the ProLeap system, and it lets the vacuum climb over obstacles up to 6 centimeters tall. You know that feeling when you hear your vacuum struggling in the next room, and you already know it's stuck on something while it tries to brute force its way over a transition from one room to the next? The X50 Ultra climbs over those transitions with ease, whether it's raised thresholds or even U-shaped bar stool legs. During testing, the ProLeap system handled moving between different heights with a sense of elegance, effortlessly transitioning between rooms without needing manual intervention. However, I did notice one small limitation. It requires a good surface to grip. On loose rugs or lightweight mats, the climbing mechanism might not be as effective. It's particularly useful in homes with open floor plans that still have minor elevation changes between rooms. If your home has stairs or highly uneven flooring though, you may still need to reposition it manually from time to time because this thing isn't gonna climb a flight of steps. Next up, hair tangling. If you have pets or long hair, you probably already know the struggle. Most vacuums just get clogged, but the X50 Ultra has a HyperStream detangling DuoBrush, which uses two counter-rotating brushes to break up and pull in hair before it wraps around the rollers. Here's how it works. The TPU rubber brush and the bristled rubber brush spin in opposite directions, actively preventing hair from wrapping around the roller. The design helps separate and lift hair strands while directing them into the dustbin, reducing tangles and the need for frequent manual cleaning. The brush speeds dynamically adjust based on floor type, ensuring optimal performance on both hardwood floors and carpets. Even large clumps of hair were pulled in without jamming up the system. And after multiple cleaning cycles, the brush remained remarkably clear of tangles, proving that the system genuinely reduces the maintenance that I have to do as the owner of the device. And this makes a big difference, especially for pet owners. If you've ever pulled a tangled hairball the size of a small animal out of your robot vacuum's brush, you know what I'm talking about. And a lot of times when a vacuum claims to have anti-tangle tech, most of them still need you to grab the scissors eventually. The X50 Ultra, it untangles hair while it cleans, so you can spend less time doing vacuum surgery and more time, well, not doing that. Next, let's talk about raw power. The X50 Ultra has 20,000 pascals of suction. To put that into perspective, that's nearly double what some high-end stick vacuums offer. It automatically adjusts its suction based on surface type, so it's not out here wasting battery power on a spotless floor while your rug still looks like a pet exploded on it. The mop extend and side reach brush work together as a dual action system, ensuring that no edge, baseboard, or tight space is left behind. You're gonna find a lot of units will struggle with deep edge cleaning, often missing dust along baseboards and furniture legs. Side reach extends outwards to sweep debris directly into the vacuum's path, while mop extend ensures even mopping coverage along walls. This combination results in significantly better cleaning in tricky areas where dust will tend to accumulate. Now, one of the most impressive aspects of the X50 Ultra's intelligence is its OmniDirt detection. Instead of following a static cleaning pattern, the vacuum actively detects and assesses dirt levels in real time. So think about it. Have you ever noticed how some vacuums will pass over the same clean spot three times, but completely ignore the pile of crumbs in the corner in the kitchen? That's because most vacuums don't actually see the dirt. They just follow a set path. The X50 Ultra scans, detects dirt in real time, and goes back for another pass when needed, focusing on the messiest areas first. This means high traffic areas, pet zones, or frequently dirtied spots get extra attention without you needing to take manual intervention. And then there's smart home integration. The X50 Ultra supports Matter, meaning it works seamlessly with platforms like Apple HomeKit, Google Home, and Amazon's Alexa. So unlike others that might lock you into a single ecosystem, this one is platform agnostic, making it perfect for homes with mixed smart devices. Next, one of my favorite parts, let's talk about this dock, because it is basically a full service cleaning station. The X50 Ultra doesn't just empty itself into the dock, it washes and dries its mop pads with 80 degrees Celsius hot water, it refills the tank, and keeps the dust locked away in a sealed bag. It even auto-doses detergent for mopping, so you don't have to measure or dilute anything. You know that moment when you realize your mop kind of smells off, like this probably shouldn't even be touching my floors off? The X50 Ultra fixes that by blasting its mop with 80 degrees Celsius hot water after every clean, then air drying those mops so you're not just spreading yesterday's dirt around your house. This prevents bacteria and odor buildup, keeping the vacuum ready for the next use, again, without requiring manual intervention from the owner. The dock's auto-empty system collects dust and debris in a sealed bag that lasts up to 60 days, which is enough for you to completely forget it even exists until the app reminds you, hey, it's been 2 months, maybe change this. So unlike some docks that demand constant babysitting, this one actually does its job so you don't have to. Because again, you only need to empty the debris 6 times a year. These are kinds of things that make a robot vacuum actually feel hands-off. And compared to other high-end docks, Dreame's approach is one of the most comprehensive. Others still require occasional manual scrubbing of the mop pads or more frequent dust bin emptying. Here, everything feels more streamlined and genuinely set it and forget it, which is exactly what you want from a premium robot vacuum. So is the Dreame X50 Ultra worth it? Honestly, I say yes. It's one of the most capable robot vacuums I've tested. The obstacle climbing, the detangling brushes, the edge cleaning, these all solve real world problems that other models struggle with. It's not cheap, but I do have a discount code down in the description that makes it a better deal. You'll be getting one of the most advanced robot vacuums on the market. Thanks for watching as always, guys. I appreciate your support. I'm Andrew Edwards, and I'll catch you in the next video.